shaking its tail up at us. Showing off. Going over on that side now. Well, that's the end of the trail there, and then it's the main road. So I guess we'll turn around, guys, and we'll head back up to where we started. It started to rain and Jersey was getting wet, and he is not a fan of getting wet, are you, Jersey? No, he isn't at all. And did you guys just see the gazebo I just showed? Isn't that awesome? My dad's building it up on the top part of the patio. It's gonna look magnificent. Can't wait for it to be done. Hey, Jersey. You don't like the rain, do you? Nope, no rain. You know what I'm gonna do now for a bit while it's raining and gross out? M&M's and Netflix. Yes. Who else loves to watch Netflix? Just put it down in the comments below, because that's what I'm doing now. Like I said, I'm gonna munch out, eat some food, and just relax until Ryan gets home. Aw, poor little puppy is beat out from his day today. Did you like seeing the duckies and going for a walk? But as soon as it rained, what did you do? You sat your bum down, didn't want to walk anymore, wine for me to put your hood up on your jacket. I hope you're all having a fantastic weekend, guys. It's actually getting really warm here. It's crazy, isn't it? Because only the other day I was showing you it was like an ice storm and freezing cold, and now look at it. We're actually able to go outside now in sweaters and not jackets. We appreciate everybody following us. Again, have a great weekend.